All right, welcome back. Now, I did a lot of 4K video because the problem was the internet's connection speed was really slow out here, because as you can see, this is like open space and I don't see any cell towers. So because of that, internet connection was really bad. I wasn't able to do live video when I really wanted to. But fortunately, now it looks like it's a little bit better. So I should be able to do some live video here at the Hofstra Dollar Menu Meet. And as you can see, some of the exotics that made this not a dollar menu meet are now deciding to leave. Like this guy right here has his Maserati GT, which I still think is probably the best possible car that Chrysler could base a Charger two-door off of, because it's actually a very spacious car. And a lot of people haven't really been in it or driven it, but I have, and I already know that that's a really good car. In fact, I prefer that over the Ghibli. Now, the only problem is now you got to make it a Dodge product, so you got to make it less expensive. You make a two-door charge out of that motherfucker thing right there, I guarantee that shit will sell. You make a fucking Hellcat out of that motherfucker. Okay, and then so you got the Ferrari here. Okay, another Ferrari. Got these Italians. These Italians, they're leaving. Oh, you got a guy here with a Lexus, but he's definitely not as cool as the Ferrari. Oh, all the Ferraris decided to leave at the same time. Damn. Or most of them, anyway. Hey, Corey, what's up, Corey? What's going on, Corey? How are you? So this is what we got. We got the Dollar Menu Car Meet right here. We're at Hofstra University, so we got all these deeply indebted Hofstra school students. And they're, you know, they're here dodging Sally Mae and Navient phone calls. You know, as soon as they get near that phone, Navient knocks on your door. They're like, excuse me, sir, we've been trying to catch up to you so we could speak to you about your student loans. Oh, this guy's got donuts. Yeah, so I already took 4K video, which I'll edit up later on so that I can add that. So as you can see, it's mostly dollar menu cars. It's like basic stuff you always see. It's a dollar menu meet right here. That's what I call it. That's my own special copyright. I call these dollar menu meets. Oh, fish sticks, you're too harsh. You call them Oh snap, so this is a Dodge Charger right here. Look at this. And he's got the Hemi in it. Sorry about that. Oh, sorry. Got the Hemi and the Dodge Charger. Look at that. And he's got a Pro Charger on it. Wow. This is terrifying. This is like a death car right here. Holy shit. This is Vin Diesel right this motherfucker. This shit is terrifying. This is, you know, you remember Blade 3? How Blade had that Dodge Charger and he was running down the vampires and flashing lights in their face and they dying and shit? That's fucking sick. This thing's a goddamn death car. Wow. Wow, that's something else right there. I might have to take some 4K photos of this a little bit later. Holy shit. It's a fucking death car right here. It's Blade's car, my gosh. If it was black, it'd be Blade's car. That shit is fucking sick, man. I got a Plymouth right here. Look at this. Look at this Plymouth. That's Mopar shit right there. Yeah, so regardless what you're seeing right now, I have 4K footage that I'm gonna post when I get home, so even if the connection's not that good, it's like I got the 4K coming later. Nice juicy 4K. Yeah, I haven't been putting up videos that much. As you know, I'm getting ready to leave the country. I'm getting ready to go to Thailand. And I've been doing other things like lately. So it's kind of hard to make a lot of videos lately. I'm trying to get more and more content as I can go along. Yeah, my computers keep me busy. My computers are keeping me quite busy.
Yo, give me that shit, bro, so I can kill the fucking party. I'll show you how to do it. I know.
Oh snap, who is that? Who is that? Cannabis Music. Thank you, Cannabis Music. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make you a moderator on my channel, Cannabis. Thank you for the donation, Cannabis. I just made you a moderator for the duration of this live stream and like the future videos that I happen to make. Yeah, there's a lot more people getting here. That's great. Yeah, there's a lot of BMW 3s, a lot of BMW 5s here. As you can see. But I have to say, Ferrari just isn't as cool as Lamborghini. It's just not. Now, one thing I can say is the Ferraris have more space inside them, and they're easier to fit in. But I gotta say, the Lamborghinis are just a better, it's just a better car. I'm sorry. Like, this is a nice one right here. Nice color. But I just gotta say, oh shit. This guy's got a big fucking canister of NOS in there. Yeah, I wonder what the police have to say about that. Hey, Get Social, how are you? Nice to see you, Get Social. Get Social Butterfly is also a moderator. He's been upgraded to moderator status here. Got this Tesla here. I didn't even notice this. Somebody got the Tesla Model S right here. Which one is this? Is this a P series? I think it's a regular. Hopefully someday Tesla will improve their interiors. Oh shit, I didn't even, whoa, yo, this fucking thing's moving. Yeah, there's nobody in there, this fucking thing's moving. Well, somebody has a remote? Oh, he's got a remote. Wait, somebody's got this fucking thing on a remote. Oh, they're using the summon feature. Yo, that fucking thing is moving and shit, and there's nobody in it. Oh, Okay, so basically it drives back and forth and nobody's in there. That's incredible. Now all I need this thing to do is hit me, and then I'll own Tesla as a business. I'll sue Elon Musk's dick right off of him. I'll sue the shit out of Elon Musk, that motherfucking thing hit me. Oh, my neck, my back. The Tesla ran me down. You hit at Elon Musk, if that fucking thing were to hit me, I would sue the shit out of you. I would own stock in Model Y. Oh my God, look at this thing. Yeah, right? That shit. Yeah, I tell you, Elon Musk, let that thing hit somebody and see how many. I want that thing to run right into that Ferrari. And let let that thing run into somebody. Look at that shit. Yeah, that thing almost ate me up. That shit nearly ran me down. Let that thing fucking hit me. Let it hit me. Please let it hit me. That shit is automatic. Holy crap. Yeah, but I've seen the summon feature. BMW has it on the 7. And I don't know where the guy is who has the remote. But yeah, I've seen that feature before. That's some scary shit. Because not only does that thing drive by itself, the problem is there's no engine, so the damn thing's silent, so you don't even know it's there. That's some crazy shit right there. I say, listen, go for broke. Run somebody down with that fucking thing. Do it. That would be cool. Run somebody down and get them a nice lawsuit. Yeah, the brakes are still on. Look at this. Could you imagine if that thing just took off at top speed and hit that fucking Ferrari? Could you imagine that shit? I know I could. Yeah. Uh-oh, I think somebody has a R35 Skyline here. So naturally all these Paul Walker wannabes are getting near it. Look at that shit. I did a video last week, and I had my mom driving the ludicrous, what is it, the Tesla P, no, the Model X, where at the autopilot. Yeah, and you see these handles? Let me tell you something. If you ever get into a car accident and your battery goes bad and the car sets on fire, those handles don't pop out, so you get roasted alive inside the car. That shit just happened to somebody, too. I saw that on the news. That's some scary shit. Car roast your ass alive. Yeah, I want to see that thing back right up into one of those cars back there. This is actually a pretty cool body kit. I like how he got the flares on the side. That's pretty cool. This shit is still going. It's like, yeah, he's going to keep doing that shit until we make a mistake. This shit's crazy. Uh-oh, it's going to do it again. Okay, I think that's about enough for that. Let's look over here. Oh, they're still doing it. They're still doing it. People are walking around with their hand GoPros. Oh, okay. I see. They finally moved out of Ryan's way. How about that? Ryan can finally move his Jeep so that everybody can see it. Isn't that so nice? Let's see. Isn't everybody happy? Let's give Ryan a hand of applause. Oh, shit. I think that's a Trackhawk. Count the Trackhawks. Count the Trackhawks. There he is. Count the Trackhawks. It's a Trackhawk. Yay. One. And some kind of B scat pack. Oh, in fact, you know what? Let's go over here for a second. Let's look and see what they've got over here. As far as I'm concerned, this is still a dollar menu meat. that necessary to make all that goddamn noise? Dollar menu meats. Oh, look at this guy. I'm sorry, I don't think he's part of the show. This is a Dodge Challenger GT.
Big trucks at my door.
What's up, homie?
I thought I saw you on YouTube, sir.
Oh, cool, nice to see you. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Thank you, thank you. Fan right there, recognize the... It's like, I've got sunglasses on and everything. It's like, you'd expect nobody to recognize me. Like, look, this is what I look like right now. It's like nobody, you'd think nobody recognized me. I'm keeping it low key. Oh, the track hawk's still trying to park. I'll catch up to him as soon as he gets a park. There's plenty of parks. Problem is, nobody's gonna realize you're not a regular Jeep because you don't have a Hellcat hood, sir. Okay, this is a CRV gang car right here. I don't know who CRV gang is, but apparently, you know, this is a Honda something or other. This AMG C-Class. Oh, good. The Trackhawk found the park. What's this? Oh, it's a Ferrari. It's an older one. Movement is the name. Huh? Yeah.
Yeah. Not a bad come out.
No, actually, it's a really nice turnout. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. How you enjoy your Trackhawk?
Detroit, right? What's up?
How you enjoy it?
I love it.
Yeah.
Yeah. A lot different than a Hellcat.
Yep.
That all-wheel drive is a totally different monster.
It's quick. It's quick off the line, man.
Yeah.
I might be getting a Hellcat next. I have this right now. Yeah.
Oh, this is yours?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's all right.
All that brake dust is from 2 days.
Well, all the Mopars got that problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, all my SRTs right on, had that problem. Yeah.
You have an SRT right now?
Hellcat and a Jeep SRT.
Nice, man.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
What year?
The Hellcat or the Jeep?
Both.
15 and 16.
Cool, man. Fucking, that's a perfect setup, man.
I had a 16 Hellcat traded in. I got the
Challenger and the Charger.
Charger, yeah. Okay. My big ass ain't fitting in the Challenger.
Yeah. But no, but that's the problem. Those cars are too small. I don't like driving it. I prefer driving a Jeep.
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
I was thinking about getting a Trackhawk because they're knocking all the money off. They're knocking like $10,000 off them now.
Yeah, we're giving ours. I work at a Jeep dealership.
Oh, you work at one?
Yeah, I'm one of the sales managers.
Which one?
Browns? Patrol?
Oh, I don't know what it is.
No, you're saving people like up to 15 grand off. We sold like 15 between December to February.
15 grand off what, a 2008? Team?
18, yeah. But I'm saying we had like 15 of them we sold.
You don't have any silver ones, right?
No, we have a pre-owned silver one, that's it.
Oh, okay.
Silver with red guns.
I have a Jeep SRT. Mine's the billet silver. I was thinking about trading up, but I wanted to see what they're going to make next go around the products. Yeah. Yeah, you work in sales, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You're from out here or you live
Queens.
Queens, nice, man.
Yep.
Yeah, we're out east over here.
Like 45 minutes from here.
45 minutes.
Oh, the patch home, yeah.
Not too bad. That's cool.
Oh no, yeah, you're good. You're good. I'm gonna keep moving around.
Yeah,
no problem, man. Yeah, sure. Oh, you work at the dealership too.
Yeah.
Oh, sales.
Okay. Yeah, man.
Yeah, if I ever, but my deal is really security. So my deal is like right out here in Amityville. Like I usually deal with.
You can buy from us. We just service it with them.
Yeah, but you don't have a silver one. I don't know about
what.
Yeah, we'll see what happens because I'm waiting for the new stuff to come out.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
I'm still upset with them because they didn't put a Hellcat hood on it.
Yeah. I'm sure they make aftermarket ones now and shit like that.
A lot of Hopars
on. Yeah.
He takes very good photos.
That was a 2019 Scat Pack. Now, before you think that this is a Jeep SRT, it's not. It's actually a regular Jeep, but it's been up modified to look like a Jeep SRT. So. A Nissan Z's, Nissan GTR over there with the gold rims. Ugh. Uh-oh, somebody's revving a Hemi. White Jeep SRT with the Corsair exhaust pipes. Hey guys, what are you supposed to say right now? You're supposed to say something. What are you supposed to say, guys? What are you supposed to say? Who's gonna say it first? What are you supposed to say? You're supposed to say something. I forget. What are you supposed? Platinum, you're almost there, but you're a little bit off. You're a little bit off. There you go, Marcus. Good job. Good job, Marcus. Good job. Now I can rest at night. Thank you, Marcus. Thank you, Marcus. Thank you so much, Marcus. I thought I was going to gasp. Good job, Marcus. Good job. Stay on the ball, kid. Got a lot of Durangos here. Yeah, $75,000 for a Trackhawk is a good deal. It's a good deal considering the fucking regular prices is damn near $100,000. It's even better if you can get one that has televisions on the headrests.
Legendary baller like Mike, like Will. 96 Impala, felt like four wheels. Up against the wall, squabble at Fox Hill. Like a motherfucking boss, ask me how I feel. Successful street nigga touching them first meal.
Look, guys, what are you supposed to say, guys? What are you supposed to say? What are you supposed to say, guys? What are you supposed to say? What are you supposed to say, guys? I want you to see this again. I already took this in 4K. Look at this. This is a Durango with obviously the Hellcat hood, and this person felt necessary to put yellow calipers on there. See this? So you got yellow Brembo calipers, yellow calipers right there, but this is on a Durango. And this says Durango 345, by the way. This is not a 392. This is a Durango 345. I was noticing this person put yellow calipers on the Durango 345.
Looks good.
Yeah, right? I don't know if he bought them like that or if he just painted them. It looks like he bought them. Cause those...
I think it comes as an option, to be honest with you.
Really?
Yeah. Because on the track hawks you can do red. I mean on the SRTs you can do red, yellow, and no paint at all.
Mm. Yeah, this one's not an SRT though.
No. Looks like it's just an RT with the.
Man, you know the cops pulling this guy over. California is not going to tolerate this shit at all. California is going to start giving people fucking $1,000 tickets that you can't fix. Ain't that something? Goddamn liberals have ruined California. California, you used to want to go to California. I don't want to go there now. Look at this shit. I still like that color. Almost feels like a lot of people left. See this one? We saw this one before. Way too much going on. The Gallardo left. Uh-oh, it's the Dodge Journey SRT. Look, everybody, Dodge Journey SRT. I'm
bitch, nigga. We don't really play every day, fuck what anybody say. Can't see him, put the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up?
One time, fuck my time. I'm calling niggas out like the umpire. We in this bitch, pushing it forward like a tree in this bitch.
Oh, a goddamn noise.
Nigga, money talks, hey, Mr. Egg. Yeah, I'm so young, money got a drum on a gun, energize a bunny, funny how.
Yeah, something tells me they're not gonna have monetization because they got all this fucking music in the background. It's like, can't they remix this shit into something that the YouTube censors can't recognize? Otherwise, I'll have to go over the entire video and I'll have to use a non-copyrighted track. But I hate that because it sounds like too much noise. Uh-oh, got a lift challenge right here. Oh, shit. No, it's definitely not tall guy. Oh, he's got this shit under remote control. No, there's no Cullinans here. I told you, this is a dollar menu meat. There's no Rolls Royce in here at all. What are you supposed to say, guys? What are you supposed to say? What are you supposed to say, guys? What are you supposed to say? What are you supposed to say? Good job, Jez Demir. Good job. You're paying attention. Good job, Jez Demir. Very good job. Very good job, Jez. Very, very good job. You are on top of your game. Very good job. You're on top of your game, sir. Yeah, tall guy is nowhere near here. He's in California. Drop the shit already. Yeah, I don't know what this hookah bullshit is about. I honestly don't. Okay, something tells me this dollar menu meat is coming. What is this? It's 2:31. I think this thing lasts till 4:30. I don't know what they're doing over there. In fact, you know what? I could go over there and take a look. Got the fire truck. What are you doing over there? See what they're doing over there. Right now, that looks slightly more interesting. What the hell? They're doing tug of war over here. Uh-oh. Somebody said zoom in on some thickness. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Tug of war, huh? No, I didn't. I usually don't put my cars in. I tell you, I keep it low key. I keep it ultra, super ultra low key here. Like nobody even knows I'm here. I'm like an apparition. I just walk in, take video, and then I'm out. Nobody even sees me. It's like, look at this. I could just walk right past. Nobody even knows I'm here. Look at that. Nobody even sees me. I'm just super silent. Look at this. I'm like a ghost. I'm like a ninja. I'm super. Nobody even knows that I'm here. Look at this shit. What is this? Alpha? What is this? Wait. N? I don't know what this stands for. Like the Greek letter. I think that's like Rho Kappa Alpha or something. Look at this shit. Absolutely not, Nutter Butter. You trying to get me demonetized? You trying to get me demonetized, Nutter? I'm just going to stand here silently and hope nobody notices that I'm here. Because I'm a ninja. Why do I sound like Peter Griffin? Because I'm a ninja. I'm like one of those shapeshifters. Okay, let's see this. Look at this. Oh, shit. They dropping it low. We got the. Whoa, shit. Stop that popping, goddamn. Stop that fucking noise. Look at this. Look at this. Come on, man. I don't want to hear that stupid shit. Come on, stop with the popping and shit. Fucking blow your engine up. Look at this. Look at this. I'm gonna have to. Oh! Oh my god, let me move closer. I'm a ninja. Nobody even gonna see me. Nobody knows I'm here. Look at this. Ninja. Nobody even knows I'm here. Look at this. Holy shit. No, I'm a ninja. Nobody even sees me. That's the whole point. I'm a ninja. I can stand right here. Nobody will even know I'm here. Super ninja. I am a ninja. Look at me. Ninja. All black skin, everything. I'm a ninja. You don't even know I'm here. I'm just standing right here. Look at this shit. I am the lowest key of the low key. Let me tell you, I am the lowest key. Okay, come on, next round. Let's go. Next round, everybody. Let's go. Get social. You're trying to get me banned or something? What are you trying to do? You trying to get me demonetized? I can't do that. What are you, crazy? You must be crazy. I'm here just so I can see the tug of war contest. That's all I'm here for. Oh, the tug of war contest. I think, we're about to start. Look at me. I am a ninja. I'm standing right in the middle. Nobody even knows I'm here. Let me tell you something. I'm such a ninja. I could walk into the middle of a Klan rally and nobody would even see me. Like, I am a ninja. Like, you don't, like, I'm Shinobi. I am revenge of Shinobi. Look at the Trump finger. I am revenge of Shinobi over here. I am revenge of Shinobi 2. Revenge of Shinobi 2. The return of the ninja master. I am the lowest of key over here. Look at this shit. What does that say? Delta, Psi, Epsilon, I think. I think the E stands for Epsilon, unless that's a Theta. I don't know that Greek letter shit. I'm not Greek. Okay, come on. Come on, everybody. Next round, next round. Let's go. Next round, next round. Let's go. No, I'm not going to join in, because if I join in, they'll see me. Because then they'll know, because they know that the team is supposed to be like 8 people on the team. So they'll see me, and then they'll know I'm here. I'm a ninja. You can't know I'm here. I'm standing right here in the middle. Nobody even sees me. I am so low-key, you cannot know that I'm here. Uh-oh, here we go. Here we go, here we go. Okay, all right, yeah, we're ready. Uh-oh, she's got this, she's got this. Yeah, she's got this. Oh, uh-oh, you're being dragged, uh-oh. She's being dragged, you don't wanna get hurt. Oh, damn. I am a ninja, let me tell you something. She got dragged around, you can't get dragged around, that's dangerous. You don't wanna get hurt. You absolutely do not wanna get hurt out here, because you gotta be so careful. You gotta be so careful. Hey, Killer Rango, what are you trying to do? You trying to get me in trouble, Killer Rango? Why are you trying to get me in trouble? Why are you trying to get me in trouble? All right, come on, next round, next round, next round. Next round, let's go. Next round, next round. Next round, come on, let's go. I want to see that team win over there. This is way more exciting than those stupid, shitty fucking foreign cars, let me tell you. I love tug of war. Whatever happened to dodgeball? We should play dodgeball more. You remember dodgeball? Back in the day, you could play that. Now they say that if you play dodgeball, it's like bullying people. Look at this shit. All of these kids are going to be so deep in student loan debt, it's not even going to be funny. It's not even going to be funny. Okay, come on, let's go. Next round, next round, next round. Come on. Next round, next round. Next round, come on everybody, let's go. Next round, come on, let's line them up. Yes, that's exactly right. Only science, technology, engineering, and math. If you're doing anything else, you're wasting money. And if your parents were smart, they would say, listen, if you don't get a scholarship, we're not giving you a fucking dime, because I'm not paying my pension to your wasted college tuition. You get yourself a scholarship or I'm not paying for it. If your parents were smart, they wouldn't even pay for your cell phone bill. Your parents need to wise up, stop wasting money. If your parents were smart, they would wise up, stop wasting money. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Here we go, let's do this, let's do this. Come on, you can do it, let's go, woo! Woo, woo, let's do this, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this, come on. All right, come on, we're gonna win this one, we're gonna win this one. See, the key is don't fall on the ground. You got to pull. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. You see? Yeah, they need me. They need me more than you can imagine. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wait. Wait. Pull him. Yeah. See, this is how people get killed in hazing events at college. Oh, whoa. Whoa! Yeah! Woo! Yoo-hoo! I feel like I'm back in college. Wow! That was incredible. I'm back in college. Hey, what was the name of that movie? Where there's a guy who's like 30-something, 7 or whatever, or 35, and he goes back to college, and he pretends like he's supposed to be there? What was the name of that movie? I don't know what the name of that movie was, but that movie was awesome. Can I go back to the cars? What's wrong with you, Nike? What's wrong with you? You don't like tug of war? What's this guy? Nike, what's wrong with you, Nike? You don't like tug of war? Tug of war is cool. You don't like tug of war? Tug of war is the most awesome sport ever. Look at the Trump figure. Tug of War is awesome. The hell's wrong with you? Tug of War is an awesome sport and pastime. How you want me to go back to cause and I'm here watching Tug of War? What's wrong with you? This guy's crazy. This guy, he's like, oh yeah, I want to go back to the cars. I'm here watching the Tug of War. Got some Tug of War going on. And I'm standing here like the ninja. Nobody even sees me. Normally, like, you know, like in the game Crysis, where you got the nano suit, you can turn the cloak on and off. Well, right now I have the cloaking on. It's like maximum cloak, you know? Cloak engaged. Like, nobody even knows I'm here because it's like Crysis 2. Cloak engaged. Look at this. Cloak engaged. Maximum armor. Yeah. Nutter Butter, I think most of the people in this chat must be, I think they're probably white, but I don't really know. All right, here we go. Next round. Let's go, next round. Let's do this. Happy Tugs, Tug of War. Oh, here we go. Oh, damn, look at her. Oh, damn. Oh, come on, you can do it. Yeah, pull harder. I think the other team is stronger. Come on, you can do this. Uh-oh, y'all getting dragged around. I think you lost. Oh, y'all lost. Oh my God, oh, that was beautiful. Yes, good job, everybody, good job. Good job. I got the firemen right here. Big old fire truck. Awesome. Yeah.
You're the fire department?
Huh?
You're the fire department?
Or you the car shop.
Oh, the car shop?
Yeah.
Oh, you're the car shop.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Phi Kappa Alpha. Who's this? What is he, security? Uh-oh, somebody pulled up with a silver. Somebody pulled up with a silver SRT. You better not park next to me. Oh, he doesn't have a plate. That guy doesn't have a plate on. Okay, one more round. All right, one more round, and then we're out. Okay, you want to go back to the cars? We'll go back to the cars. One more round. All right, here we go. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I think my cover's been blown. One more round, and then we're out of here. All right, here we go. Oh my God, look at that. Oh no. Yeah, it's like, this is kind of not, well, I think you need, you know what you need? You need cleats. If you had cleats, it would be easier to walk in this ground. You need cleats for this shit. It's too difficult otherwise. Uh-oh, I think they lost. Oh, they lost. And this one's still getting dragged, and she lost a shoe. This one lost a shoe, goddamn. Okay, I think that's enough for this. Let's go back to the car show. All right, this was absolutely lovely. Tug of War has never been this fun. Let's go back to the show. You see, only on the big truck show do we go all over off topic. Only on my show. See, everybody else, they got fucking drones floating around and they're showing you close-ups of cars that you can't afford or don't care about. Me, when I go to the car show, I take you to the Tug of War contest because this shit got boring real quick. If I don't have new products, this shit is really, really boring. Well, that was a great diversion. Yes, it was. You know what? It's starting to look like some people left. Cause I, you know what? The 69 Charger, well, he's gone. A Supra, who is a Supra? I don't see no Supra, who is a Supra? I don't see no Supra. Oh, that piece of shit right there. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, you know, I walked right past it. I didn't even notice the damn thing was here. So this is what all y'all want to be, huh? Y'all want to be like Paul Walker? This is what you want? This is what you want? You want this little old-ass Toyota with the 2 JZ engine in it? That's what you want? Well, guess what? Toyota's making a new Supra. You're not even going to get a manual on that thing. Look at that. Look at that. This is what you want? This is what you want? You want this boring Supra? This thing is boring. It's an old-ass Toyota, and it's boring. Look at that, the big old fart can muffler. Look at that big old fart can muffler. Look at that big old fart can. This is what you want, huh? Why does that Mustang sound like it's fought? Why is that? I don't know. Mm-hmm. You went to Paul Walker. This is a turbocharger, I think. Two-way turbo, huh? Yeah, no, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Man, that, I swear to God, that tug of war contest was awesome. Uh-oh, what's this? Well, the new Chevy Blazer, it's like, if I'm gonna rip on it, I want to actually go and test drive it or something. So this way. Oh, what's up, Stretch? I think I just saw you come in.
Yeah, you did.
What's up? What's going on? I guess nobody else really made it, huh?
I didn't even know about this until just now.
I saw it on the WeChat a little earlier.
Yeah, I had no idea this was going on.
Yeah, no, I saw it earlier.
I saw the Jeep and I was like, this can only be him because we're
Of course. We're like the only two people in the state. Damn near. There's like five.
Yeah, it's not many.
There's one dude here with a white Trackhawk. There's another dude, mostly Durangos really.
Damn. I saw this and I
What?
I thought this was the SRT Durango real fast, but it's not.
Uh-oh. There's a guy over there who has yellow calipers on his Durango.
I saw it. Oh, really?
Yeah, right over there next to SRT boys.
Oh, Tom?
Yeah. Yeah, but a lot of these guys are leaving because, like, there used to be a lot of Ferraris about 2 hours ago.
Yeah, I'm just going to let that
stuff.
It took me 2 hours to fucking find it.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, I'm surprised the rest of them didn't come up.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what they're doing right now.
Evo came out nice. They just bagged it. Came out really
Somebody had a 69 Charger here a little while ago. Shit was big. But he left. I haven't seen anybody else but you. That's what I gotta do. We gotta get my uniform, my shirt, sweatshirt.
Oh,
Oh, I still got 60. Oh, I still got 60 people watching. That's nice. I think got some chargers. Those are SRT chargers. Always leave your bumper guards on. I got into an argument with these losers on one of these forums about it. Always leave your bumper guards on. I don't care if it ruins the paint down there. I don't care. Leave them on. And eventually, all those foreign cars, they're going to start copying us. Leave your bumper guards on. Do not take them off. But I don't think I have to tell you that. I don't really know if I'm going to be in Queens most of the summer. I may end up going away again. I may end up going to the Philippines or something. I know I'm going to Thailand in 2 weeks from now. I really don't know. I like to try to escape Queens as much as possible. Escape New York, in fact. It's a large Mopar. You know, that's the amazing thing about Mopar with SRT. It's like SRT Mopar. Like now we come to these car shows, it's like the bulk of the cars are now Mopars or used BMWs. I hope they're not doing burnouts right here. Oh, this is finally an Aventador. It's about goddamn time. It's an SV. Got an Aventador SV here. I think I know this guy. Clear out, thank you. Yeah, I really wish I could have videotaped when I was driving the Urus. It really wasn't as good as the Trackhawk, honestly, but it, you know, it was a Lamborghini, so it's kind of hard to argue. Oh, I know her. She was at the last one. Maserati GT. You see, this burnout thing, that's how people get hurt.
Anything.
Somebody's gonna get hit, bro. This is a demon. Yo, there's a demon over there. Oh shit, this guy got the demon. Got the demon. Oh shit, got the demon over here. I'm not even looking at those fucking dollar menu cards no more. Look at the demon. We got the demon over here. Fuck those dollar menu meat cards. I wanna see the demon. Where's the demon? Okay, let's follow him. Let's follow that man. This guy's got the demon. Oh, shit. We'll watch those dollar menu meat cars crash themselves later. This is not... Wait a minute. No, it's not Driveway Demon. Driveway Demon has a red eye. Yeah, we'll watch those shitty dollar menu cars crash themselves later. For right now, I had to come see the demon.
I said no.
Yeah, I figured I'd come over here and check you out instead of watching those dollar menu meat cars. Instead, I had to come see the demon.
Yo, I was scared when that thing was coming at you. Yo, when he started burning out, I said to him, I was like, I don't like this.
Oh, somebody's got to ask Aston Martin.
No.
Hey, son, GCO.
I said, no, please, don't.
Okay, so now you know what I have to do, because you know my MO. When I see a demon, the most important thing about the demon is what number demon is this? That's the question. So I got to go find out what number demon this is. This is demon number 0113, built for Keith. Okay, so now we know. See, that's my MO. Whenever it comes to the demon, got to find out what number demon it is. That's the most important thing. What demon is it? That is the most important thing. That's my MO. If you don't know what demon it is, well, you're gonna have a bad time. Look at that demon. Yeah, not looking at no goddamn fucking menu meat cars. Fucking dollar menu cars. This is the demon right here. There you go. Now I feel better. Demon. Wow. That's the demon. Yeah, we'll worry about those fart canisters on those shitty ass imports later. This is more important. This is way more important. Okay, now I feel accomplished. I feel like I can go now. Okay, let's go back over here now. All right. Okay, let's go see some more. I'm waiting for a car accident to happen. Let's go back over here. Turn that shit off. Turn that shit down. God damn it. That's why I hate these dollar menu meats. It's so predictable. Playing all that loud ass shit music. Fucking up my monetization. Uh-oh. Oh shit, he might run into me. Oh my. Wow. Let me try to get up on this curb so this way nobody can just run into me. Oh, we got a red Jeep SRT over there, WK1.
Oh,
Oh, the Ferrari's leaving. The blue Ferrari, Italia. Like, I'm really sorry. My Honda Accord comes first, buddy. I have a race Honda Accord. It's a R-spec. Uh-oh. Public safety. As always, here they are. Always showing up to ruin everything. That's right. When I saw that demon, it was like all of a sudden all of the ball juice just left my body. I'm so excited to see a demon. Oh, okay. So you got these dudes. They're still showing off the Lamborghini over here. Let's go back this way. Yeah, you're right, Caleb. You're absolutely right. Somebody better have a fire extinguisher ready. He just drove in low key.
The demon?
Yeah, FA green. So you got the FA demon and then you got the white Trackhawk right over there. Yeah. There's some nice bushes here, so if anybody skids out and tries to head towards me, I might be able to jump back into the bushes. Then I'll sue the shit out of them. Oh, the Hofstra University bus. Ready! The Honda, the silent Honda, Hyundai Sonata. He's got curtains in a fucking Accord, are you kidding me? He's got curtains in a motherfucking Honda Accord. How the Charger quickly replaced the Mustang as the must-have inexpensive muscle car. Mustangs are so boring. Oh God, it's those little trikes. Hey, a Model 3. This guy's got a Tesla Model 3 here. T-Rex.
We pick up the handles, then drop them off to Hancho.
Tesla Model 3. Oh, Mercedes. I think that's a SL 55 something, 63. Oh, that's the GT. That's the Mercedes GT right there. Oh, come on, just stop. The F in Lexus F Sport, it stands for fart. F-A-R-T. That's from Lexus fart. God, what is T-Rex is gonna do? What are they gonna do? I'm gonna probably get hit with like 60 copyright flags because it's goddamn music. Good job, Straight Cash, good job. Oh my God, that guy's destroying that Infiniti. Fire pops. What ADHD does to people, it makes it so that if anything new happens, it's just you just rush to it like trained monkeys. Oh. Lambo's over here like, hey, did everybody forget about me? I forgot about Lambo over here. I think I keep driving through here. Brought this car and or man, I don't know, somebody had a puppy.
A friend of mine had a puppy. Wait, was it DJ Magic Show?
Yes. Coney Island. This is the Aventador wide booty kit.
That man right there.
Huh?
This is sweet.
Oh. Yep.
Aventador.
I swear to God. Say, oh, oh, oh. I don't know what part of get out the way nobody understood.
Thank you.
Exactly, chicken and waffles. That's what I'm waiting for too. Exactly, fish sticks. That's what I'm waiting for. I just don't want it to be into me. Trying to huff it. It's a hell of a lot of squeal in there. Boss Floyd. I can't see shit. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, he skidded out a little bit up there, but nobody, there was no accident though. That's the problem is you can't see anything because of fucking smoke. Oh, Look at all these goddamn black marks on the pavement. Oh, the Aston Mont. Uh-oh, somebody's rolling coal. Oh, a Hellcat. Blue Hellcat. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, got the blue Hellcat going out here. Blue Hellcat. Okay, come on, Hellcat. Let's do it. I want to see something great out of you. I hope he turned off his electronic stability control. Oh, that's RT. That's RT. I thought that was the blue Hellcat that was over there. That was just an RT. That's why. And I don't know if he had his electronic stability control all the way off. Uh-oh, a Nissan Z. Oh, God. Oh, Mustang, everybody back up. Expression. Public safety is not happy about this. Mustang burnout. Oh, a Mustang! Everybody back up! Oh, okay, okay. Alright, we're alright, we're alright, we're alright. Sorry, sorry. Sorry. Yeah. Uh-oh. It's a Mustang. Everybody back away. I think this is winding down. I'd say this is winding down. Whoa, uh-oh. Man, that Mustang looks like it could kill 100 crowds. Look at that thing. God damn. That's a fucking Mustang, man. That thing looks like it's ready to kill a whole crowd. That fucking Mustang looks like it's about to destroy a crowd. Oh no, I can't leave yet. I thought I was gonna leave. I can't leave until that Mustang is safely out of here. That Mustang looks like it's gonna kill the whole goddamn crowd. I gotta see that shit. I'm part of the crowd, so I'm waiting for that. I'm a little disappointed. I wanted to see that Mustang murder an entire innocent crowd.
Okay.
I think this thing is wound down. Infinity with a fart can on it. I guess this dollar menu meet is about over. It feels like it's winding down. Feels like we're winding down. Yeah, it looks like we're winding this down. We're definitely winding this down. The reason why is those are low riders is so you can pick strawberries. Hope everybody watching enjoyed themselves more than me.
I didn't stop melting down.
Yeah, well, this is Hofstra University, so you're absolutely welcome. You're absolutely welcome. We got the best footage on the entire internet. It's like I don't even need drones. Uh-oh. No, the reason why they don't have hoods is not for weight reduction. The reason why they don't have hoods is because it's like, because the cars just suck. That's why. Well, what kind of weight reduction do you need when you only weigh like 100 pounds wet? You don't need no weight reduction. You're a little Asian kid. It's like, what kind of weight reduction do you need? Come on, seriously. eBay turbos, they probably, you know, Walmart sells superchargers now. If you look on Walmart, they actually sell fucking superchargers. Uh-oh. I think they're stretching. Here we go. Yeah, we're still alive for a couple of minutes. It's still winding down. Thank you. Pornhub on his fucking windshield. Look at that shit. Pornhub. Looks like the dollar menu meet is almost over. Okay, that was a whole lot of noise for no reason. Uh-oh, it's a Mustang. Fuck this, I'm backing the fuck up. And it's a Roush too. Back away, everybody back away, it's a Mustang! It's a Mustang, everybody back up! I don't think there's any car that strikes more fear into my heart than a goddamn Mustang at a car meet. Cause I see. Whoa. Nothing makes me more afraid than a Mustang at a car meet. Nothing. I'm more afraid of Mustangs at car meets than I am of Boeing 737 MAX 8s. A Boeing 737 MAX 8 just doesn't make me as afraid as a Mustang at a car meet does, because those things can kill you. I'd rather take my chances with a Boeing airliner than a Mustang. This must be the Glee Cub. Okay, I think this is about done. I've had enough of fart cans and popping and shit. I think I've got tinnitus now thanks to all this garbage. Uh-oh, the Mercedes S-Class trying to lay some smoke? Mercedes S-Class laying some smoke, or at least trying. It's probably trying to fight that stability control that says, no, you're not. Come on, Mercedes, where's the free smoke? Where's the free smoke, Mercedes? Come on. All right, I think that's about it. I think I'm about done. Oh, shit, more of these stupid BMWs. Everybody back away. They may not be Mustangs, but the threat profile is still high. Uh-oh, it's a Mustang. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's a Mustang. The more letters on the side of a Mustang, the more dangerous it is. All right, thank God. Thank God. No one was killed today. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, you trying to spin out? Yeah, see those two right? You can spin out in the little things. These guys sitting right here, they are in direct danger. Oh, CRV gang. I get it now. It's a Honda gang of CRVs. I get it. Camaro. I thought he was gonna hit him. Oh, it's the Lexus Fart Sport. Somewhere along the line, people thought those sounds are cool. They're not. You said, you said dump some antifreeze? How do you open this thing? Do you see what's happened to millennials today? Look at this shit. Look at this. Look at this. What the fuck are they doing?
Right there, right there.
Oh my God. Well, I saw some smoke.
Yo, you antifreeze.
Well, apparently this is wound down into nothing. Well, I guess that's it, guys. That's the show. Well, what a lovely day. What a lovely Sunday. It's now 4:00. Yep, that's wound down into nothing. Oh, there's Ryan. Right. Perfect. Everybody is out of Ryan's way. Now Ryan has the ability to get out of his park. Oh, God. I've never seen so much rice. And I've lived in Asia. I've never seen so much rice. My God. The rice levels are just off the chart. The WK1 here. All right. Nice WK1 right there, nice color. All right. Never seen so much rice. It's like the San Francisco treat over here. That's right, no par, no car. Well, I guess that about does it for today. So much fart can. Oh my god. I just can't wait till that elephant comes out. When that elephant comes out, the Mopar community, we're gonna be pooping all over these guys. All of them. Just pooping on everything.